Now we'll see preparation of alcohol, second method, by hydration of alkenes. What is meant by hydration? Hydration means addition of water. So addition of water, if we take alkene, functional group of alkenes, that is carbon-carbon double bond. In double bond, one pi bond is there and they are loosely bonded, and the breaking of bond takes place. Pi bond is breaks during the addition of water and form the valency. So water break down H plus and OH minus. So H hydrogen added to one carbon atom and OH is added to other carbon atom. So here we get its corresponding alcohol. So when alkenes undergo hydration, that is addition of water, we get its corresponding alcohols. Now this hydration of alkenes takes place by three methods. In that first one, acid catalyzed hydration, it is also called direct hydration. Second one, hydroboration oxidation, it is indirect hydration method. These two methods you have studied in 11th standard from hydrocarbon chapter. And third method is there, oxymercuration and demercuration, that is OMDM is the short form of oxymercuration, and demercuration, that is this is also indirect hydration. And this method is from NCERT syllabus. So these three methods are most important for CET, NEET and JEE. So let's see first method of preparation of alcohol from alkenes, that is acid catalyzed hydration. So first we'll take acid catalyzed hydration. So alkenes are of two types, symmetrical alkenes and unsymmetrical alkenes. What is meant by symmetrical alkenes? If carbon-carbon double bond, so on the both side of double bond same groups are present, then it is called symmetrical alkenes. And different groups are present on both side of carbon-carbon double bond, then called unsymmetrical alkene. So first example of ethene, CH2 CH2, so both groups are same on the both side of double bond, so it is the symmetrical alkene, ethene or ethylene. Here this is the unsymmetrical alkene, CH3CH double bond CH2, propene is unsymmetrical alkene. Next one more example is there, see here this double bond is attached on the both side which contains same group is present, that is CH3CH double bond CH CH3, so butadiene is symmetrical alkene. And isobutylene means here this group CH3C CH3 doubly bonded with the CH2, so different groups are present on the both side of carbon-carbon double bond. So this is the example of unsymmetrical alkene. Its IUPAC name is 2-methylpropene. Okay, so these are two types of alkenes. First we'll take an example of symmetrical alkene. So ethene, CH2 double bond CH2, when treated with cold concentrated sulfuric acid, sulfuric acid H2SO4, it gives breakdown of sulfuric acid takes place like this way, H plus and OSO3H minus. So H plus hydrogen ion and OSO3H minus, that is hydrogen sulfate ion is there. So addition takes place to the carbon, one carbon gets added with this hydrogen H plus and other carbon added with this OSO3 H minus. So here we get CH2 is converted into CH3. CH3 single bond CH2 OSO3H. The name of this intermediate is, this is CH3CH2 means ethyl hydrogen sulfate. So ethyl hydrogen sulfate further boiled with water. Ethyl hydrogen sulfate further boiled with water, it gives ethyl alcohol CH3CH2OH with the removal of this H2SO4. OSO3H is replaced and OH gets substituted here and we get its corresponding alcohol, ethyl alcohol. The byproduct sulfuric acid is removed and it is reused again in this method. So this is the best method, that is industrial method, for the production of alcohol. Now this, if we can see here, this reaction, two-step reaction is there. If we cancel the same content of this reaction, then we get, suppose this is the H2SO4, here H2SO4 in the product side, here ethyl hydrogen sulfate, ethyl hydrogen sulfate gets cancelled, and what is remaining? So reactant side, CH2 double bond CH2 plus H2O gives in the product side only ethyl alcohol is remaining. So by cancelling we get finally CH2 double bond CH2 plus H2O gives ethyl alcohol, that is CH3CH2OH, and that's why this method is called as a hydration of alkenes. So addition of water takes place across this carbon-carbon double bond and we get its corresponding alcohol. So by this method only one primary alcohol is formed, that is nothing but ethyl alcohol. We can prepare only one primary alcohol, that is ethyl alcohol. All other alcohols are prepared by using this method are secondary or tertiary, because addition takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. So next example we take propene, CH3CH double bond CH2, propene plus cold concentrated H2SO4 sulfuric acid. So again sulfuric acid breaks like this way, H plus and OSO3H minus. Here in case of unsymmetrical alkene, the addition takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. So Markovnikov's rule, what is Markovnikov's rule? Negative part of the reagent added to the carbon which carries less number of hydrogen atoms. So OSO3H, hydrogen sulfate group added to the this carbon atom which carries less number of, means one hydrogen containing carbon, and this H plus hydrogen is added to this more hydrogen containing carbon, that is CH2 group. So do we get CH3CH OSO3H CH3. The name of this compound is secondary propyl hydrogen sulfate or isopropyl hydrogen sulfate. Further it is boiled with water and it gives, this removal of OSO3H group takes place by OH, and we get secondary propyl alcohol plus H2SO4. Now next one, third more example of unsymmetrical alkene, isobutylene. So this is the formula of isobutylene, CH3C CH3 double bond CH2 plus H2. So branched chain alkene, here direct hydration takes place in presence of 50% H2SO4, and addition again takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. So we get this H plus and OH minus. So negatively charged ion gets added to the carbon which carries a less number of hydrogen atoms. So we get the final product. Here OH added to this carbon and hydrogen added to this carbon atom, we get finally tertiary butyl alcohol. So this is about the example of unsymmetrical alkene. When undergoes hydration, we get its corresponding alcohol. So next part we'll see the mechanism of this acid catalyzed hydration. So first we take the unsymmetrical alkene, that is propene. When undergoes hydration means addition of water, it is also takes place in presence of dilute H2SO4. Direct hydration takes place, addition of water according to Markovnikov's rule takes place. OH minus negative charged negative group of the reagent added to the carbon which carries less number of hydrogen, and here we get its corresponding alcohol, that is secondary propyl alcohol. Now what happens, this reaction takes place, first step is there, this dilute H2SO4 supply H plus ion, so formation of H2SO4 breaks and form H plus ion OSO3H minus. So this H plus combine with water molecule. So by using lone pair electron present on oxygen, this hydrogen H plus bonded to H2 and form the unstable hydronium ion H3O plus. This is H3O plus, positive charge on the oxygen atom. Oxygen actually is a highly electronegative and become unstable due to formation of positively charged ion. So this hydronium ion further combine with this alkene, unsymmetrical alkene, CH3CH double bond CH2 propene. In propene this pi bond breaks and this lone pair of electron of this pi bonded electron are shifted on this carbon or the other carbon. So there are two possibilities are there. If the pi bond electron shifted on this carbon, then we get this intermediate. And if this pi bonded electron are shifted on the other carbon, then we get CH3CH plus CH2 minus. Now this hydronium ion is unstable, and to become stable this pair of electron, again this oxygen accepted and it supply this H plus ion to this propene. Now this H plus ion attract or the bonded or added to this carbon which carries negative charge, and by using this lone pair on this carbon, it bonded with this carbon to form CH3CH2CH2+. So we get a primary carbocation. And second possibility is there, if this H plus added to this CH2 group, then we get CH3CH+CH3. So secondary carbocation formed. So according to stability, secondary carbocation is more stable than primary carbocation. So secondary carbocation proceed further and again react with neutral water molecule H2. Now this carbocation electron deficient species which is bonded with this water molecule by using this lone pair present on the oxygen. So oxygen uses its pair of electron for the formation of bond with this carbon atom, secondary carbon atom, and we get this CH3CH2O is bonded to this secondary carbocation and we get here protonated alcohol. But again it is unstable because this oxygen carry positive charge, and to become stable again it comes in contact with so water molecule, give the back support to this hydrogen, and this pair of electron are again shifted on this oxygen, and we get this CH3CHOH with its own electron remains, two lone pair electron remains on this oxygen and CH3, and this H plus combined with H2O and form a byproduct, that is H3O plus. So here we get isopropyl alcohol by the removal of hydronium ion. Again this hydronium ion further proceed and the reaction takes place. So this is about the mechanism of acid catalyzed hydration. So in acid catalyzed hydration what happens, there is a direct hydration takes place, as well as if the alkene is unsymmetrical then addition of water takes place by Markovnikov's rule, and rearrangement is possible because carbocation is formed, and during the carbocation formation there is a shifting of hydride, shifting is there, methide shifting or the ring expansion is also takes place. If you take a example, next example, fourth one example is there, 3-methyl, if we take a 3-methyl butanoine, to explain this methide or the hydride shifting, for hydride shifting we take this example 3-methyl-butanoine. So what is the formula of 3-methyl-butanoine? Bute means arrange 4 carbon in straight chain, 1, 2, 3 and 4. At position 1 double bond is there, so if we number this chain from this side, then to the position carbon number 1 carry double bond, and at carbon number 3 methyl group is there, so 3 methyl means to this third carbon methyl group is attached, so CH3 attached to this carbon number 3. Now complete the valency of each carbon by hydrogen, we'll get its formula CH3CH double bond CH2. When it undergoes addition of water, that is H2, what happens here, you observe now this pi bond breaks and this lone pair of or pi bonded electrons are shifted on this carbon, or second possibility is there on this carbon atom, but secondary carbocation formation is the more stable than the primary one. So here we get CH3 CH CH3 CH plus CH2. Here this pair of pi bonded electrons from this double bond are shifted on this carbon, and here we get secondary carbocation. Now this H2O supply the H plus ion to this compound, intermediate compound, so when it form or it further gives this H plus combined with the negatively charged carbon and form CH3 CH CH3, here CH plus as it is, and the pair of electron used, and we get here this H combined with CH2 by using this pair of electron, we get here CH3 CH3. So secondary carbocation formed, but again here the 1-2 hydride shifting is possible, means this hydrogen from this carbon is shifted on this carbon, and here we get tertiary carbocation, which is the most stable. So further, secondary carbocation is converted into tertiary carbocation. So CH3 as it is, here C plus is formed with CH2CH3. So secondary carbocation is converted into tertiary carbocation, and this is by the shifting of hydrogen from tertiary carbon to the secondary carbon, and that's why this is called as a hydride shifting, and we get a tertiary carbocation. Now it combine with OH minus. So OH minus combine with this tertiary carbon, and we get finally which alcohol? Here OH is added with CH3 CH2 CH3. So this is the final alcohol is formed from the 3-methylbutanoene. So what is the name of this alcohol? If we number this chain from this side, we get its name. So 2-methyl, at position 2 methyl group is there, 2-methyl, 4 carbon containing straight chain, so butane. At position 2 OH is there, so OL is there. So 2-methylbutane to all is prepared from 3-methyl, from 3-methylbutanoene. Okay, so this is a acid catalyzed hydration, and which is takes place for the production of alcohols from alkenes.